Okay, so we're putting the turtle in. One of the turtles for the first time.
Do you know which turtle this one is?
It's the small one.
Yeah, but what's his name?
Turt. My name is Ninja.
What do you think? It's a bit cold.
Cute.
He likes it.
Don't panic. He's a little bit stressed out because it's new. He's like, where am I?
Oh, I don't know where I am.
You like your new home?
No, don't get in his face. This one's a bit stressed out. Just leave him.
He's going up.
He's had a rough couple of weeks.
He's going up.
Just let him explore. Let him explore. He's just a bit nervous. He looks a bit stressed out.
No, he's just exploring.
Why is he going 100 miles an hour?
Because he's in the slipstream.
He's making me feel stressed anyway.
Going in.
I want to just relax.
Have a little breath.
Have a breath, exactly.
Yeah, that's our little resting area. So they just walk up and then they go that way and then they just tunnel.
I don't know, I think it's a pretty good life in there for a turtle if you ask me.
Okay.
No predators.
We're no predators, bed every day.
Oh my gosh, look, it's digging. I can't see anything now. I can't see anything.
I think it's looking at their reflection.
Yeah, I think so. He's like, who are you? Come in.
No.
Get in here. Come over.
Ready? Go.
Check out my new pad. Oh, hang on.
That's what it is. It's... Oh no, you can't see. We can see its reflection from here.
He's just a little bit nervous. It's all new. And he's got this sore little feet.
Let's go to the other turtle.
Oh, this is making me nervous. This turtle is a little aggressive. This is Ninja. Yeah, he'll bite you. Don't you worry.
He bite you. He's bitten me before.
He's just a bit nasty. And if he doesn't stop it, he's going to be segregated. Segregated, which means separated from the other one. He's probably freaking out because the other one's been picking on him.
Where is the turtle?
You've been on.
He's also been jumping on him. Okay, I want to see
his
feistiness. Go!
He's fast and he's aggressive. See, look, he's just full on. Just relax.
Dude. Chill out.
Just let's keep an eye on him with that other one because.
He's a bit mean.
Yeah, he bites him, he's mean.
I'm gonna start punching him for you. He's a little one. That's the
speedy
one.
No, this I think is. Hang on, just keep an eye on Brennan, get ready. Seriously, grab him. I know, but I do not want him.
What? Is that still one? Is that still one?
Look, he's looking nervous. He's like, help! Help!
Like, help! I want to have a breath. He's like,
oh, this is so good. Oh, you almost got the camera out of my hand.
Food, I think.
Oh, he probably would be hungry. He would be hungry. He hasn't eaten much in the last few days. Bowie, stop banging into me. I'll put you in the turtle tank.
And I can eat turtles. What?
turtle. A little breath, a little hello, how's it going?
Okay, got some food.
Okay, we want one piece of corn each, please.
Hang on, one piece each. Where are they? Make sure that little baby one gets some. Because Dr. Aggressive tends to just take over.
Where's Dr. Aggressive?
He's aggressive over there, and the ones with the little damaged feet.
He's over there.
Yeah, he's loving that. It's like a spa.
I can't.
That's glass, darling.
Yeah, no, I'm just hungry. I can't.
Come on, Jim.
Stop moving.
Okay. I don't have any in my hand,
but... Oh, do you see it?
See
it? Is he getting it? I can't see. He's in the
spawn.
Did he get that? He's having a lovely little rest, aren't he?
Which is Mr. Aggressive? Can his name be Mr. Aggressive? Can that be his name here? I'm renaming one. I'm calling Mr. Aggressive. But I'm calling mine. Mine is the swan.
That's another bit of prawn. It got dropped to the ground. He's going to miss out.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was hoping to do it.
Why didn't you do it?
Subscribe to Chaos Creative Co. and click on the links for more videos. The music in this clip was by Boark Sounds. Find more on YouTube, Spotify, and iTunes.